要给你上网了，丢你，把你脸，把我脸都丢掉了，干嘛？哇，你对我这么好啊？哇，你想吃面包是不是？干！看你妈妈在笑你啊，啊，不要脸的你啊！你看那口水流的什么样子，你看看，啊？
Coming. I saw that happening. Croqueta, that is your fault. What did you do? You knocked him out? Oh, well, no. Big jump and then Jack. We need to work on this. You want to go to this? Yeah. Okay, bye-bye. You're welcome. You're welcome.
Okay, dinosaur, I'd like you to meet your great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandson. What is that? It's a chicken. I did not evolve into that. Yeah, dinosaurs evolved into birds.
That's not evolving, that's devolving.
Thank you.
I'm a terrifying, ferocious monster.
I have my days.
We ruled the world for millions of years.
I lay breakfast for the mean apes. And if I don't lay breakfast, I get to be a nugget.
You said this would cheer me up.
Yeah, well, I thought
it was ruin my day. Completely, throw me off.
Millions of years of evolution to be a chicken nugget. Ridiculous.
I'm so sorry about him.
This my house. Entry, please. He is my neighbor, Nursultan Tuliakbai. He's painting my assholes. I get a window from a glass, he must get a window from a glass. I get a step, he must get a step. I get a clock radio, he cannot afford. Great success. This is my house. Entry, please. He is my neighbor, Nursultan Tuliakbai. He is painting my assholes. I get a window from a glass, he must get a window from a glass. I get a step, he must get a step. I get a clock radio, he cannot afford. Great success.
Hi, welcome to Dollar Tree, where everything's no longer a dollar.
Oh, sorry, I thought this was a Dollar Tree, not a Dollar General.
Nope, still Dollar Tree.
But everything here is supposed to be a dollar or less, so I don't...
We raised our prices.
Because of, you know, rising logistics costs and positive customer reaction.
From who?
Great question.
Okay, your slogan literally says... Everything's $1.
A dollar and some cents, yes.
Gotta tell marketing to update that one.
So now some products are gonna be $1.25 or $1.50.
The company has already tested higher prices at some locations with Dollar Tree Plus.
But some people shop here because they rely on the commitment to lower prices, so breaking the dollar barrier
would let us offer more frozen meat and seasonal products.
Dollar stores already stifle competition in lower income communities, so there are less healthy food options, so that just
would help our stock on Wall Street, yes.
See you soon!
I am a person that believes in second chances. I think America is the land of second chances, except for when it comes to this dude, Mr. Jabba the Hutt, you fat, slobberly, no good, lazy, bum of a quarterback. And listen, that's what he was with the Oakland Raiders. Darren Woodson was just sitting up here. He played for the Raiders. Ask him. Ask any member of the Oakland Raiders who played alongside this dude. This dude should be arrested for thief, for being a thief. He stole money from the Oakland Raiders. For years, I'm talking $40 million the dude had about set aside that absolutely, positively nothing. He cashed in the money, evidently used it on buying a bunch of donuts, okay? Never gave 2 cents about the Oakland Raiders. Didn't care whether they won, didn't care whether they lost, constantly changed his expression. The only time we saw him give a speck of effort was when he was literally caught on camera blowing his nose. That's about it. This dude is the...
The other day, some 10-year-old at school told my 10-year-old, my dad can beat up your dad. Kids. Silly stuff. Stuff like that doesn't get to me. Sometimes. Fucking gets to me today. What's up, Carson? I'm outside your house. Knock, knock, pussy. Bring your fucking dad out here.
Here I am, Buckingham Palace, home of Queen. Freddie Mercury house is here. Freddie Mercury, very good homosexual man. He has mustache like Joseph Stalin. He is my favorite.
What are your thoughts on the economy?
Hello.
I fucking hate people. I really, really do. And if you work in customer service, this song is for you. These shitty assholes really get on my last fucking nerve. They're intentionally a dick to me when I'm trying to be polite and serve. I get so mad at Karen and Chad that ruined my goddamn work shift. The customer's always right is a pile of steaming fucking horseshit. So if you're in the people business, I sure feel your pain. So let's have a drink or five and we can fucking rethink our lives and then wake up and do all this fucking shit again and again and again.
Listen, it's a good joke. It's a great joke even, but
I just took a penis in my butt. I just wanted something I could feel.
No, it's my turn. Hold on. No, stop. It's my turn. That's, no, you can't play the bishop there. Hold on. No, what are you doing with your king? Stop. Wait, stop. Please put the, oh shit.
It's me.
Russian person, I'm very offended by all your Russian core videos because you're doing it wrong. Look at this. Look at this. Песня. Здравствуйте, Сергей. Look at this паленый Adidas. Мальчик семейный трус. Look at. This is the only right way. Дорогая, вашей маме зять не нужен. Only right way. Respect our culture. This is the only way.